He wrote a piece for the violin. Everyone in Bach's life died. It's really terrible. His siblings died. His mum died when he was 10. His father died when he was 9. He had 20 children, but 11 of them died in infancy or childbirth. He was surrounded by grief, and then he finds this woman, the love of his life, and she dies. It's something else. It should be on daytime TV. But anyway, so after his wife dies, he writes a piece of music for her, to her memory. It's called the Chacona from the solo violin. Yay, people know it. That never happens in England. You guys are much more cultured. And in it, in 15 and a half minutes, he says everything you would ever want to say to somebody you loved if you knew they were dying. And it's amazing because at moments in the piece you think it finishes. And I think he thought he finished. But there's always something else to say, another thought, and he carries on. Like if you know someone's dying and you think you've said everything, but then suddenly you remember something else and you just have to tell them because you love them so much. And he wrote it for the violin, and 150 years after he wrote it, an Italian composer called Busoni, he fell in love with the piece and he thought, if it sounds this amazing on a little violin, what would it sound like on a 200,000 euro piano? And this is the result. This is the Bach Busoni Chacona in D minor. And thank you so much for having me.